Do you guys hear me?
Nope.
Yes, we can. Yeah, Zlapped. Can you talk again? Because I can't hear you.
Zlapped, I think we're suffering from the same shadows last game. Your microphone is killing me.
Yeah, your mic doesn't seem to matter.
Do you guys hear me?
Have you banged Ashley yet?
Please, no, fix mic, please.
Are you Indian?
No.
I have not banged Ashley yet. Have you played the BioShock games? I played the BioShock Infinite, but at the time my computer and stream kept crashing, so I got really sick of it and I stopped playing it. And then I tried 1 hour of BioShock, the latest one, and I didn't like it. So, no, I haven't played the BioShock series. I've played about two-thirds or half of the BioShock game in the sewers and stuff, underwater things. And but like I said, it crashed all the time, and I got really sick of it, and I just stopped playing it. And Mass Effect is just such a better game than BioShock. I'm sorry. Try Evolve is free to play? No, the Evolve is just not my type of game. Alright, Chipper versus Grenix. If I don't win this lane, no ganks involved, I am fucking terrible at this game. Calling it already? You guys are free to call me a bad player for the rest of my life if I lose this lane. If he gets level 2 here, he can kill me, actually. Should be careful. Oh, he summoned a health pot? Bitch. I kinda need to do the same, otherwise he can kill me level 2. Well, he doesn't have mana for it, actually. No, I'm fine, I'm fine. But if he gets one W and one Q, that's kinda scary, actually.
Chipper, do you mind if I take top row?
It only hurts the first time.
There we go.
Watch out.
Of course.
It's bottom, mate. Rune is bottom.
I'm gonna go for it. Hopefully the world leader isn't there.
Am I going Pie Bones this game?
Pyro, come on. Let's
go.
Hey, come on.
No, right?
Free kill.
No. Good one was the one that came first. That sucks.
Okay, go. Watch up.
I'm going to pull now. Need a health pot?
Grinx has a lot of damage now, so I gotta be a little bit careful.
Thank you, mate.
Can't I please get this? It's pretty important for me, you know? Or maybe not.
Did he get his ball now or mana battery? Blights. He's going Iron Shield.
Yeah,
he's
fucked. Talking to me?
He is completely fucked in this lane.
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
What do you want? Yeah, what do you want?
Completely bleated.
He wants to get a solo XP and a pull, obviously.
He got the XP from the kill.
Oh, I hit him. Oh, I can kill him. No! Oh my god. Potato aim! God damn it! I didn't think he would run into the corner.
Thank you.
That felt good, didn't it?
I want haste.
You want it?
Please. Okie dokie. Can we kill top? Yes.
Haste.
Game top, guys. Go, go, top.
Slept too good.
I wish you could stack fucking camps with rockets. I would stack this for him right now.
Sorry, I was missing a lot of XP. That was perfect.
Taren, sorry.
I have 200 on Tokta right now. Kinda feel like killing that mage fan, but at the same time, my Midas is doing really well. I think you can do it alone. Gonna get dust here because I have full combo, which Grenix dies to from full HP.
Enemy hero missing from bottom.
Alright.
I'm level 6 now, boys. Tell me if I need a port.
I got the triple spec for you, Hammer.
Thanks, man. For me?
Yep.
That gives me a boner.
Yes, sure, Slaps.
Ah! So close! That it? Could've been cool. Alright. Damn it.
I'm a bit low.
I want to take the tower first.
Oh, okay. Fine.
The Hellborn have destroyed a Legion tower.
Yeah, I will come.
Just one stun should be enough.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Grabs this man again. Hiding behind the fucking trees.
You could stack and pull now and get the lane back. Perfect.
Yeah.
If he goes for his creep, okay. If he goes for that creep, I got him. Did he just get the bottle? He did. Alright, gotta be ready here. If he makes one mistake, I'm gonna go full blow my load on him. One mistake, my friend, and you are dead. What up? I'm fine. If I had mana for ulti, that Grenix was dead, but for some reason, S2, sorry, Frostbrand decided to nerf Shipper and give me 4 rockets instead of 3. Motherfucker.
Pharaoh coming top rune.
Somebody's coming.
I hit him with one. Oh, he just canceled my reading bolts. Actually, that's kind of worth it though. He can't kill me now, and he has to go back to base. I'm fine with that. I am okay with that, my friend. Don't miss catapults. You missed. Traitor. Fucking traitor. Still not 6 on the time. Without 6, they can't kill me. Their Legio is very firm though, like, it's getting kind of scary, because he... Even though he went home, which is really bad, he's still... a dangerous force.
Behind yourself.
Holy fuck. Four mid. Greetings. Alright, well, Midas is getting full XP. Sanderf is street farming, so that's at least good. And there's four mid, which I guess is technically good as well. Typical ganks love it mid with 5 billion heroes. The only problem is that we don't have a single good hero against Mage Pain. So if Mage Pain gets to farm, this game is over, no matter what. Where the fuck did he go? So yeah, if Mage Pain gets to farm, this game is over no matter what, because we have no hero to deal with him. Hey, unless I get like 500 GPM and I get a sheep, there's no way we win against the farm Mage Pain. So as soon as we get that Sand Reef block, we just need to keep up the aggression. They're level 6 on Pharaoh now, which means they're going to gank me mid 100%. Okay.
Denied! Oh, that was so close.
Ward there. Alright, Pharaoh 6, all mid. We need her to either sit behind me or. Oh my god. Our Salphoris has Striders, bought two Bucklers, and has a Teacher and a fucking Mana Tube. Someone wake me up from this dream, please. Cannot allow this to happen.
Enemy hero missing from bottom.
I'm slowing.
Scout him and rout him.
Okay, really important.
This kid.
No dust.
Yes.
South? What the? How did Self miss that? Oh god, this Self is so bad. Oh my god. I could see his badness fucking items though, but like, Jesus.
Slamp has a regen rune here.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh, hello, Grinex. Regeneration.
Oh,
let's go. Fuki me. One sec, I got...
Hot streak. That felt good, didn't it?
This lord is very bad.
Hey, one of your structures is
cool, Magnifico. Thank you very much for 10 months of summon. Appreciate that a lot, my friend. Thank you very much. It was really important that we did that play on the Ancients, though. If he got those Ancients, that would have been terrible for us. Pharaoh's still 6, there's the Grinnix. If I can sneak up a combo here.
Can I farm bottom, self? Do you farm beast on the set?
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. What a hair.
Correct.
Someone likes to get stabbed.
I don't know if Legio has a PK though, he could have, honestly. He's been free farming all game, level 11.
Yes, we can.
Did go helm though.
No. But split, most likely Espicano.
Yep. Didn't I fucking call it? Oh, he could have a PK. Maybe you should fucking listen to your fucking intuition.
Shit too.
God damn it. Why don't I listen to my intuition?
I think it's time we sod off. Allegiant.
I fucking knew it.
Oh.
Yeah, and that Mage Bane is gonna rape us. I'm really scared of that Mage Bane, man. We have nothing against
him. Don't touch my tower!
I need, need that freaking sheep ASAP. That's 6,000 gold for me to farm. And I don't know what the hell Sandrif did there, to be honest.
But... can you give me the bottle? I'll check if there's a rune atop still. Oh no, never mind. Leave me! Fuck me. Sorry, mate. You left your bottle!
Rup!
Someone likes to get spanked.
Oh my. To my power. If I didn't drop my bottle from Idas, I would have been fine there. Level 9 South Forest at 15 minutes with complete.
I will play Barbet, so.
Complete and total free farm all game. Has Striders, Buckler. Oh, he sold one Buckler now. Beast Heart, Teacher,
and we have Sand.
Mana Tube. This South Forest is not gonna carry, bro.
Hey,
look at his items, look at his levels. 16 minutes in with total free farm.
Check for the ring.
South is not getting that sheep.
Oh,
and
okay.
No luck.
Please tell me he's getting
it. Oh, Matrix King is
dead.
No, no, we're fucked. We're fucked. I don't like being negative, but there's no way we win this game. I'm still gonna try, but there's no way.
Man.
If this Mage Bane isn't unbelievably bad, and I don't recognize his nickname, so I don't know, there is no way we win this game.
Very farm, did you know?
Yeah, no shit. How about going health flower? No, I need sheep.
Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
We got two more dust. Grinning Smite run in here. What? How the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, my dust missed that. Alright.
The Legion have destroyed the Hellborn Tower.
Alrighty, boys. Let's try and do this. Yeah, I've never seen this item build before in my life. Double Buckler, Teacher, Mana Tomb, and then now Helm. Never. No bottle, no chalice. And if my microphone was working, I would tell him how to play the hero, but I'm not gonna type it, because then I'll just seem like an asshole. Because, you know, typing and talking is very different. Like, if I talk with this calm voice to him and tell him that, dude, this is very bad, you shouldn't be doing this, he'll be like, okay, I agree or disagree, or he'll flame me, either way. But if I type it in text, he's 100% gonna be mad or flame. Out.
Somebody came woods, be careful.
Nice.
Somebody's coming from the woods.
Oh shit. Can't heal.
Low.
Sorry, he's left. And good on.
It's okay. And no chalice, no. Alright, I'm gonna at least type this south.
Hope I can get.
We'll just type that. He can't get mad over that. He can do 4 Qs in one teamfight, that's it. 5, sorry. And then if he ulties first, how much is his ulti mana cost level 2? Alright, you can do 3 Qs and 1 ulti. Yay!
She's counter-warding, shall we kill
I'm
her?
I'm so sad right now.
Let's kill the bitch.
At least he's a happy flower. I'm not even close to my sheep though, and I keep dropping GPM because I keep dying.
She knew.
I died from HP now, which is worth it.
I got locked, I can end the ulti up.
Pharaoh's mid, yeah, they're waiting for initiation on me.
Or maybe not. Come, come, come.
Ah shit, that was bad.
Really?
To keep going here.
Oh, the vision.
Oh, shit.
And that's a dead sanity.
Take the stack at least.
Dude, fuck the stack. They're gonna come. And you have no mana.
Have no mana.
Who's on top?
Oh my god. He doesn't have enough mana to jump. You lucky fuck.
Woo!
Miss haste button.
Alright. One item for sheep. Finito.
Try to go for cool rest straight away.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. Wait, how did you try to go for...
Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
What?! Oh my god, kill me now. I wish I picked carry this game too. Or
peak game. I don't
know. He's right, right?
I didn't have Plymouth on it, but it always works.
RIP!
Oh,
fuck you, Rhapsody. No, but really guys, take this game as a lesson. If you let Mage Band free farm like you're like we're doing this game, you've already lost with the kind of heroes we have. Because like I said, we don't have a single hero against the Mage Band, so it's all the loss already. If we play the way we have. And if your Sephiri sucks major donkey balls, then you're fucked too.
Come on.
That's the major problem here. This Sulphurus is unbelievably bad. And it will happen in some games, and what you're gonna have to do is just try and play anyway. And what I would have done if my mic was working was try to teach him how to play, because he's not playing Sulphurus anyway close to how it's supposed to be played. Like I said, he doesn't have any mana region, he has no bottle, no chalice, he has nothing you need to have on a hero like Sulphurus, so just use your voice, try and sound not like he's a retard even though he is, and then just play from there. Like, telling him he's an idiot is not gonna help anyone. So just try and teach him how to play it better, and if he doesn't want to listen, he doesn't want to listen, then you've done as much as you can. This game is over though. Yes, it is over. But I'll keep playing.
I kinda agree with him.
Alright.
Yeah, Slap, can I have a bottle sip, please?
Yes, of course.
Yay! What's up? Oh shit, yeah.
Yeah, bottle and chalice is so important on a hero like on Sulphurus, especially when you jungle. Like I was wondering the entire time, why is the Sulphurus, like why does he not have why does he not have any items? And then I realized that it's because he didn't buy bottle, he didn't buy chalice, he was jungling without them. And that's why he had like double bucklers, because he thinks that's the better way to do it. But
hey, one of your structures,
the truth
is
that's
attack.
Fucking garbage and you need to.
The Legion have destroyed a Hellborn tower.
Ult in 5 seconds.
And you need to have those kinds of items. Now I'm just stacking it. But you need to have those items on a hero like.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me? Stop it!
And you need to have those items in order to jungle properly. Holy shit! This Legion just wrecked the shit out of us. So yeah, like if you're playing self, get Bottle Chalice and jungle with items because the way he's playing it is garbage. Your mic is working for us. That's because this microphone right here is plugged into my laptop, which is my streaming PC.
And then this microphone right here is not working,
which is my in-game microphone. That's why it's not working. Anyway, let's CC this game. We can upload this game to YouTube anyway because it's an informative game on... Even though you rape mid sometimes, you might not win them all, and sometimes there's just nothing you can do. So yeah. Even though the game is 21-21 right now, it looks even, it's not even whatsoever. Like, whatsoever. This game is 190% over.
Yeah.
Because of Mage Bane, because we don't have a single hero against Mage Bane. And I'm not going to farm a sheep fast enough. And even if I do, we don't have the damage for it. But it wasn't a boring game. I had my fun. I mean, if they want to keep playing, I'll keep playing, but we're not winning this. Midas is not close to anything either. And South was going to go sheep, but he decided to go, so... this thing
is
there.
Anyone close to sheepstick? By any chance?
No.
Mother! I hit him.
Good kill. Fucking Staff Legion got a quad kill.
So yeah,
what do you mean I'll play? Dash playing PvP and I'll play boss for him. Only good PK plus tone, AK number, and the shit out of you. Host, I well played again. Oh, I didn't say Legionnaire played well. I said well played to the quad kill he got. Legionnaire is, like, he had a free farm all game. And he didn't really do that much early game. Then he got staff and he started killing us, and he also counter initiated. His plays have been fine, but his item build and early game could have been way better. But his plays have been fine. He's counter initiated well. That quad kill he just did was all because of him. So Legionnaire has played perfectly fine. But the well played was meant for the play in the mid where he got the free man taunt and ulted for us. Not the whole, like, the whole game. Okay.
No farm from you all game, even let you the farm bot. And you have weak farm, so what do you want from me?
You're taking the creep waves, you're taking the jungle. Like, I got no early farm.
But then again, you have to think of it this way as well. Like, Legionnaire didn't need to gank this game. They have a Mage Bane, and we literally have zero good heroes against Mage Bane. Like, a good hero against Mage Bane and silhouettes and stuff like that, like blinking heroes, is a hero that initiates with a stun and then has follow-up. Like, a mag plus pyro combo can always kill, like, a silhouette or a Mage Bane together. Well, it's hard with a Mage Bane because of the magic armor, but... point being, in order to kill one of these heroes, you need a stun. You need a Legio taunt, you need a mag stun, a Behe stun, a fucking hammer storm stun, for all I care. You need something to initiate. And we don't have a single hero to initiate. And on top of that, we don't have a single CC. We don't have a... we don't have a, like, a polymorph or a miniaturize or anything like that. And that's what makes our lineup so weak as well. No, that's my fault. I used all my rockets to try and kill it. That's bad by me. And that's why our lineup is so bad against the...
Green Explos here, so careful.
Against a Mage Bane or for a Silhouette. Like, Silhouette is equally here. Like, we don't have a setup stun. Like, a Magmus plus Midas combo also almost kills everyone, which is really good too.
Chop mid.
That felt good, didn't it?
So, like, a good lineup against that would be something along those lines, basically. I'm actually getting close to my sheep now, though.
Scout him and route him.
Ah. Run, mate.
Gotcha, mate. I actually saved him. Thought it was fucked for sure. But yeah. Cesarqua, thank you very much for 3 years of total subscription. That's absolutely awesome. Appreciate that a lot. Oh, crap.
Regeneration.
I'm fine.
Sure, you're not.
Holy shit, double outplays, boys. He should have just ulted me though. No reason. Oh my god, he has a wind bow. Okay.
That's a win card.
Thank you very much for the 3 years of 7, Cesarclan. And yes, of course you're awesome. How wouldn't you be? Oh, by the way, Psycho, did you see that I started playing Mass Effect? One of your favorite games as well? Gonna be playing that very soon. Played 3 hours yesterday. And on Insanity difficulty, of course. Always the max difficulty. Alright, 1.1k off sheep. I'm actually relatively close to sheep. I mean, this is still a game where, or if we kill Mage Brain, we win the game, but I don't think we're going to. Especially not when he gets Shrunken and Symbol. And I stand fast with my 190% over thing.
Okay,
if we win this game, I'll be very surprised.
Slap, don't ult it. I'm already gonna...
Guess we're going staff after.
Actually, can we win this? How close is he to... Him. He's going staff. He had 4,000 gold and he chooses to buy glowstone and fucking barb. Is he serious right now?
Save it.
Kill Mage Pain's gonna blink in.
I got peek in 2 seconds.
One of your structures is under attack.
Payback's a bitch. This is fucking
rad. You're still trying.
Come here, baby boy. You think you can hide from me?
Can you stop his TP? Stop his TP.
I'm actually getting a sheep now. What the fuck happened? Why did I start throwing? I said this was 190% over, don't make me jinx it.
Big ol'.
I'm actually gonna be genuinely surprised.
We don't have a Conger team, we will use ours.
No way, we win this game. What the fuck? But imagine if he bought fucking sheep instead of barbed and glowstone. What the fuck is that for?
The Hellborn have
destroyed. Alright, we got a sheep. I don't know what the fuck happened, but we have a sheep.
Shall we try? To call? I mean...
No.
Well, okay. I honestly thought this game was 100% over, but I didn't expect them to give us 4 kills with
me. You told me not to.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, I mean, that's the reason why we lose the game, not that they own us.
Yeah, no.
I mean, you have over there, you see them coming and get ganked right away, anyway.
Dude, to be honest, we just need to build like a shit ton of...
Yes, I am clearly the problem here.
Well, I'm
not
the first. Exactly, yeah.
Yes, you are.
Yeah,
that was the first
just
time
wait, we got like
game. I was died in fights, otherwise fights,
No, don't go there.
We can't give him
a I think I'm gonna have to YOLO jump there, lads. I'm trying to steal it.
That was not good, indeed.
I forgot. Do we have anything?
Kongor has been slain.
Right, nope, there's some HP. Howdy.
Run, boys. No, don't jump in while you crazy fucking.
Oh, of course, fuck. I just saved him and now I killed myself. No. Kill him, fucking Rhapsody!
Fucking tried to save the last guy in there.
And then we counter throw. Why did I try? Why did I save Midas, guys? Why didn't I just save the tablet for myself? God damn it.
Yeah,
that's
hard to say.
Is under attack. The Legion have destroyed
one
ult to
kill
Rhapsody
from Sanity for this. God damn it. It looks like my 190% chance of losing stands fast here.
A Hellborn barracks has been destroyed.
Why doesn't self. Okay, that's not ult. I was gonna say, they could just ult your Rhapsody in one Sanity.
One Q and you ult people, kill him there.
Reverse Roar's Jinx, yeah. Good dude. Ugh.
Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
Do you need to try and kill him?
Kill him. Get rid of the token at least.
Why doesn't he just ulti the Mage Pain and then we fucking Sanity Vault? This is really good though. If we kill Mage Pain here, and then I sheep him.
Time to run, time to run, time to run.
No. We have no spells left. Chase.
No, we're can't not gonna catch. I don't have shit.
I'm shooting 10.
I'm trying to, but yeah. Oh, fucker.
Nice.
There we go.
That felt good, didn't it?
Well, two Raxes, because Sephiroth has no balls.
Hey, stop.
I don't
have stuff. Why do people get barred with defensive items? I don't know. I don't know how many times I've said it. When I was in Thailand in August last year, one of the first things I said is, why doesn't Thai people understand that helm, headdress, and barbed is a terrible item combination? You want people to... You want to take damage if you have barbed. You want to return the damage you have. That's what barbed is. You want to give them the damage they do on top of them. If you buy a helm and headdress and then a barbed on top of it, how are you supposed to redirect the damage?
Of course.
Like, how? And he's actually fucking finishing his staff. I'm pissed. Alright. If we lose this game, because apparently it's an if now, but still, I still stand fast we're going to lose, but we're going to say if, just to not ruin it. It's 100% Sal's fault. Not only has it been terrible all game, now his items are just... It just doesn't matter anymore. Before it wasn't 100% not his fault, but now it is.
I have slapped on the team and he's not talking.
I know, right?
Double ult in 30 seconds.
Oh my god, you just like... Dude, you sound like a robot.
I always talk so much in games, so now I can't direct them with my voice. We would have won this game if my mic was working too. That's actually true.
Do we jump him?
So the voice is going staff now.
Oh shit, did I just tablet him? That was not intentional. Why is he killing?
Well, got him.
Oh, there's physical damage and grinning, so this guy.
Oh, God. Hey, I got HP. Let's get the fuck out.
I actually tabled his raps there and almost saved him.
I see him.
We're losing top racks.
Hey, don't let him
have destroyed a Hellborn tower.
7 second sheep. All in Mage Bane. Kill him. One fight.
Yeah.
Careful, Midas.
Oh, thank you, Aris. I appreciate that a lot, man. Let's find Mage Bane. Mage Bane, where are you? Oh,
crap.
Low to my power.
Mage Bane.
Oh, he just ulted a barb. What a fucking idiot. No! Oh, he doesn't have ults?
You got
wrecked. What the fuck? I'm alive. Holy shit.
Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
Bottom racks, we need to find bottom racks.
Hey, you got Mage Bane. Damn. Didn't even see. Good job.
He Mage Bane ulted a barbed MVP. And I just flamed him for barbed. I didn't know Mage Bane was an idiot. Oh, that's retarded though. Alright, we got PK now so we can initiate on this fucking Mage Bane. Let's get a defensive ward up. Some dead pyro. We need every hero in our team to be alive, otherwise... Alright, they have Pharaoh Puzzle Box. We'll ward here then. Should have maybe cut down this tree and warded there instead, but Puzzle Box would have spotted that, I think. No, I was taunted, that's why I was standing on top of Legio, bro. My question is, why didn't he just ulti me straight away? He might have had the ulti on cooldown. Because it was really weird it didn't ult. Alright. Me and Sanrif cannot kill him alone. Why did he go staff? Rhapsody? I feel like going here. Take that back. Why didn't you go for staff? Because this game is literally kill the mage pain, win the game. So no matter what, I need a sheep.
You could use a stone spirit.
Regardless of how good staff is on chipper, which it is, I need a sheep. Oh my god, four heroes missing. Really bad idea if I go there. But that Rhapsody dies so fast. They're in here. All in mage pain, win game, same plan. That's a barrier, can't kill him.
You got BKB and fucking.
Yeah, sheep and Midas, but he doesn't have either. Get our all five top now.
Symbol and BKB, can I go in?
Oh, yeah, shrunken now? Oh, well, rip.
The problem is, I need to wait with my ulti on Mage Bane.
Yeah, I know.
We need to kill him before he BKB.
He actually has a courier to scout. What a fucking.
Oh, it goes through BKB, mate.
What a three hard! I like it.
Yeah, that's what Slap needs.
No, not because. Ah! Ah, he doesn't have it anymore. Okay, no, I can make
okay.
It.
Oh no.
Oh,
oh yes, bye bye.
Okay.
If Mage Bane's in, I'm gonna sheep him then. I'm gonna need to ult in the lane here though.
Hey, one of your structures is under attack.
We lost bottom racks. Or did we?
Bad position, Midas. Why are you come close to me?
Midas!
I have care!
Thank you. Okay. Grinix ult is fine. Game changer!
Okay, let's go. Reps.
Get out of there.
Is he dead?
Mage,
no, he's not.
We chasing?
Of course we are.
I think we are. Fuck. Oh.
Ow!
Mage actually survived, but we killed everyone else.
Guys.
That was the last buyback on Sanrif Dome, and we're gonna lose bottom racks.
Has been destroyed.
Still unacceptable. That was 1 HP left on that fucking Mage Bane. Who now symboled himself up in our jungle. Which is bad. For us, of course. And the problem is, we have such bad pushers, so even if we kill their entire team, I don't think we can push their base in time. Honestly, if I was Mage Bane, I would just get Geos. Go backdoor right now because we have nothing. Because we can't kill them, just us three without centerfolds. And then I'd be happy with that. Just back off, do the same over and over. I'm just gonna ward up here. I think it's gonna go counter by puzzle, but.
Hey, can somebody take my
dust? Oh! He's doing what I said. Yeah, nice. This is good though, he should be doing this. Not for us, obviously, but... that's what he should do, but he should blink in, hit it, Geos, and then run away. So he gets like 2 or 3 auto attacks with his own hero. During his ward, now that he doesn't have vision, it's a bad idea.
I do it anyway.
Okay, so... we still need sheep on himself, or someone else. My sheep is not enough.
Yeah. I'm trying to get, but I'm still far off.
Can't believe this game is still going.
Yeah, they're taking gong.
Thought this game was over for sure.
I got 2 ultis in.
We need to fight. We can't let them conquer. It's
one
sec. I'm coming.
Give me half a sec. I can place a ult, please.
Takes token. No strength. Oh fuck. Shrunken. 2 seconds.
Low.
Yeah, that's GG. Am I alive?
Hot streak.
Bye bye. Okay.
Is it too hot for you? Someone likes to get spanked.
Oh well, GG. We tried, but like I said, 190% over. We were actually close to turning it there for a second,
but.
One
of your structures is under attack.
Okay. Okay, let's see if we can actually survive this.
The Legion have destroyed a Hellborn tower.
Oh, that was a good attempt, but nope. Sulphorus, who's flaming team,
the Legion
lost us
destroyed
the game.
A Hellborn tower.
Can't win them all. Oh shit. Oh, oh, Mage Bane. Fuck you, bitch.
Legion wins.
Anyway, decent game.
Did you forget the safe word?
I wish I had a fucking microphone and this game probably would have been fine. I hate those people though. People like self makes me sick. Play like shit and then flame the team. Alright, now that the game is over, I'm gonna whisper him. But good game regardless. Alright, bro. Alright! Waka waka. Time for some more coffee? I already had two cups today, that's enough for now. Okay. I need to get a new headset, man. Someone wants to buy me an Astro? Why doesn't Fnatic Gear have a fucking headset? They don't, right? Just double checking. Oh, he actually took the feedback. Why are you not showing up as usual? What do you mean I'm not showing up as usual? I stream every